Ooh, dragons, hooray me! Matt, Dark Souls time. Okay. Alright, let me think. I gotta remember what I'm supposed to be doing here. Going to fight the dragon. Like that. Of course, I first run against a dragon and I got him down a little more than halfway, and then after that, he didn't come close. So, having almost a day off, we'll see if that'll help. Probably not. I still don't have a really good strategy. Give it a couple more tries, and maybe I'll become human and see if anyone wants to dance with me. Come on. Really? Can I kick the dragon? That would be cool. Alright. At least it's a good boss run as far as no real difficulty getting back here. Not gonna lose a lot of souls. Maybe do the iron flesh thing, although I don't think it's gonna matter. Should I try sliding down? That's the first one of the day, why not? Hey!
I'm back!
Ah, I got a hit in on you. Take that. Ah! You're a dragon! Why do you have to be such a jerk, dragon? Oh, this thing! I still don't know what that does. Other than I feel like it screws up with my stats. Wow, that's not cool. Drink, drink, drink. Even with the faster stamina regen, it's kind of a pain. Cool. Too many attacks here, bro. Up and drink. No. Oh, man. Nowhere to hide. Alright. Let's run back. My strategy of get close and do a thing has worked so far. Why stop now? Alright. Well, it makes sense. What was that? What did I hit? Did I hit something? Put me over, won't it? It will. Alright. 56 point something. Well, that'll give me more health, which is not a lot of health. Physical magic. That's even heavier. Still a little too heavy. What am I playing with here? 1.2. Yeah, I really don't have a lot of leeway. I do kind of wonder what is my best magic stuff. I wonder if that would have any effect on 37, 56. Anything more than 56? Probably not. Of course not. Of course it's going to be Havel stuff. Because it's Havel stuff. What? How did I not know about this? Is this like a headlamp? Man, whatever. This game is weird. I guess I don't need to worry too much about mobility, but stamina regen will be kind of important.
Thank you.
No, thank you. Yeah, I guess I could switch shields too and get super tanky. Oh, really? But probably don't have another weapon worth using at this point. Yeah, I could look. I can't use this. Seems like it takes a while to get into place. I'm curious. We'll try it. kind of cool that I can slide down that ladder. Oh man, I feel it's so incredibly slow. Oh, it's because I am so incredibly slow. That still doesn't do a whole heck of a lot. Well, I also don't know if I had the shield up in time. This is not going well. Let's just get in there and get a hit in. So say we got a hit in. Yeah, we're not going to do that. Okay. Back to this. Do I have anything else that's high fire and high magic? Other than Havel. Cleansing Great Shield. It's only 80% fizz. It was 80. Can I upgrade it and make it any better at stuff with I can't even look at it without the souls. That stinks. I guess I will at least pop some. That's 3,000. That should be 2,000? Sure. I'm curious if it actually makes a change to... Nope. Now, toggle this one. It doesn't make a change to any of that stuff, so why would I even bother? Can I not do anything with Havel's armor? My dog is staring at me. I'm probably wondering what's going on. I mean, is any of this stuff really worth bumping up? Uh-oh, my dog is freaking out. Shall we turn? She doesn't like the rain, folks. I don't blame her. Well, now I pop those souls, so their souls I'm eventually going to lose. It's pretty sweet. Yeah, let's see. Alright, so let me look at this one more time. 80, 80, 80, and 70.
With
I now lock the dog in the room with me, and we'll see what happens. I think the rain is starting to freak her out a little bit. Alright. I mean, I can go in there with that. Dog is really freaking out for some reason. Now she's ripping up her little mat here. Pick the worst possible time to do this, Rain. Okay. Let's try this again. Guess I can try it. See what we get. Alright, now that we're done looking at equipment for a while. Here! I could try iron fleshing. Something tells me that magic won't be of any use against a dragon. Alright, we'll give this a few more shots and then I'll see if there's anyone around to summon. Maybe I can bring somebody in just to get this over with. I thought this didn't block. No, it doesn't block 100%. Yeah, I'm taking a little bit of damage. These guys don't hit that hard. Aha! Yeah, cut off a dragon's tail. Sure! That's gonna happen with this dragon. Dude, whatever. Me and you, boss. Hitting him will actually be a good thing. Wow, that still hurts a lot. Oh boy, that's... get your shield up! I should have put my shield out. That wasn't very smart. Oh, come on! Really? Thought I was off to the side for sure. Oh, this stupid thing again. I'm gonna get hit by something, right? Why am I not healing? come on! I was off to the side. No, I really wasn't off to the side. I know that. Okay. How many do I have? I have 19. Alright, well. Let's do it. If anyone's around. I appear to be stuck. Am I getting invaded immediately? What's going on here? I can't even pause the game. Hey! Hello? Hello? Alright, am I just stuck here? Game. Germ! No, really. Why can't I stand up? I can change up and down. I can't change left and right. Nothing else seems to be working. Awesome. Uh-oh. Oh. Oh, no. No one wants to look at my desktop. I wonder if it'll warn me not to quit. Well, I couldn't. Because you freaked out, game. That was weird. Very, very weird. It would be awesome if I'm stuck there forever. Nope, there we go. Okay. I'm human. Am I human? Uh-huh. Okay. 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 Let's see if there's any summon signs at Kalameet. I mean, there's probably no NPCs. Might as well bring a dude along. Who am I kidding? There's probably no signs around here. Yeah, I see a message, but whatever. Ah! An item that asks for Leave summon sign, no. Leave invasion sign, and they know the world! I don't even know what this does. Summon signs, anybody? Anybody? No signs here? Alright, how about back where I fought the other dude? Because it's not too far away. Of course, it also could just be that nobody wants to join in. Whatever. Dog is trying to dig a hole in the carpet. Hang on. She's trying to dig a hole in the carpet. She was. Alright, do we have any takers? Anybody? Probably not. Alright, there's no one here. Anybody just to summon, period. I don't necessarily want to be here. Crystal lizard? Yes. Well, I don't know if that's a lizard. It's just something. Oh, come on. There's an item out there. Who knew? Oh, come on. Oh, all that for a soul, huh? Oh boy. This is a good spot to be in. Oh, this is a really good spot to be in. That's gonna kill me. Yep, that's awesome. How are you guys even standing there? Seriously. Well, all that is a waste of humanity. Kind of thinking. I don't know. Just need to stay close to the stupid dragon. Problem is, he's fast. Dragons aren't supposed to be fast. I mean, this guy doesn't even look like he's guarding a treasure. Oh, come on. Yeah, we'll go back to this. I need to get to 56. I guess. What's that? Higher magic defense. That gives me more health. Well, we'll try it. It doesn't seem like a lot of health, but you never know. What else did I want to look at? Oh yeah, the ring, poise. Why would I want to do that? It probably doesn't boost it that much, right? Whoa. It actually does boost it quite a bit. I would probably still need Havel's ring. You know what? We're almost at the end of the game. Who cares? I was doing, what, 211 on average before? That's still 211. Ouch. Jerk face. Hit the shield up. Oh, come on. is still a pretty big problem here. Oh, come on!
My dog just ate something that she can have.
Hopefully it wasn't anything bad. She's been horrible because of the weather. I still don't know what this message is all about or why it's there. The fact that my dog is freaking out is not helping either. I'm trying not to completely neglect her. Looks like this episode is going to be a total wash. We'll come back and try it again tomorrow. Hopefully the weather won't be as crappy.